scanning the area in front of you. Right?
Where the fuck
so I look at all this that I'm looking at all this right here. Now if I get shot, most likely it's not from in front of me. Unless I miss him in a window. But then that's when you hear where the shot came from. Okay, this timing was fucking great. So that was in front of me. I'd probably dead? Oh, I don't know what to do. I think I'm good.
Where the fuck I am.
Okay, so like, that was a perfect-
me at the game. It's okay to point that out, but maybe, not spam, lol, carrying toast, beta, omega, over and over again, shall we? I remember what happened last time, and you know, it was the first time we played PUBG, it happens. But this is the second time we're playing PUBG together. I can't have you guys spamming that. I don't want to have to ban anyone. But I do have better Twitch TV installed. All I have to do is right click and you're instantly gone. Forever.
No, Toast, come back.
I don't
want
to have to ban anyone.
Hey, don't leave.
Sorry, internet disconnected.
Shut up. Is he actually still sad?
I mean, it's just friendly banter. I was just being sounder. You know, like... Okay, so like, you know, him and Lily are seem to be a lot closer, so I just wanted to catch up by being sounder to him. But why is it backfiring on me? I thought I could be sounder like Lily and gain heart points.
Wait, real? Wait, there's dogs in this game?
His name is Butter.
Wait, wait, wait. I want to meet Butter. Where? Oh my god!
He's got rabies!
Janet! You... What? I need toast! I thought...
Sorry, he had rabies. I had to put him
in. And AK in... Oh, wait. Let me use what I learned today. Insert here.
Insert here? Wait, what did she learn today? Was she inserted? Oh, God. Asian and women? That's a terrible combination.
What? Nani? What is up, bro? Fuck. Alright, wait, dog.
I need all of you to stop what you're doing and listen. Cannonball!
Dear God. And then Toast, too? What the fuck? Double. Oh, I gotta do something crazy for this shit. Double.
I need all
host.
Of you to stop dog what you're doing and listen.
Thank you for Cannonball! The host. Dog. And then Toast. And then. Alright, there. There we go. All those,
Him crossbowing my hand means nothing. Cause he did it to Leslie, so it's not even special. Toast is jealous. Well, maybe he shouldn't have hit Leslie's pan.
Oh,
Wait, where's my team?
High hyperventilation intensifies hold me, chat.
You should have stayed in the car.
Yeah, I don't know why you jumped out. I looted everything there.
You stopped! I thought that was my cue to get out.
You stopped to pick me up.
The blue's here.
We'll remember you, Leslie.
No, you have time to come back and save.
She's like right there, we can pick her up.
Turn the car around.
Janet, all those in favor of lynching Fuzzy?
Hello?
Say aye. One, two, three.
Aye. Turn back and save me. I think they're coming back around.
Interesting that you were the first one to get out the car.
Wait. Didn't Janet say she would donate $30 to each of us if we
Janet,
want?
Leslie said
that. I mean, no. Fuzzy did.
Janet definitely said that.
You know, I'm always so misunderstood.
Okay, we'll do this. We'll double or nothing. How about that?
Okay, Daryl, thank you so much for subbing.
I'm gonna take that $30, dude. Not the chop those.
60 per person.
No, dude. I take that 30.
The
as a small time
who
streamer,
ever
I gotta
understands
take those
me is toast.
You're gonna just throw him under the bus like that?
What? How is that throwing him under the bus? He's the only one who backed me up because I didn't say that.
Aww. Yeah. Yeah, Janet, you did. It was me. I said it. And I'm double or nothing.
Bullshit. Oh, I need water.
Oh!
Girl got tilted.
The last time a girl got tilted.
God, if this is... If there's a prize for
rotten... Sorry. I guess I've already won that. No man is worth the aggravation. Well, that went well. That's ancient history. Been there, done that. Who do you think you're kidding?
He's the earth and heaven to your tribe. Oh, but why is Lily? Oh, her. IGB Rampage, thanks for the 8 months. Welcome back. Cause we were just kids when we fell in.
Oh, you're so good, dude!
There's another guy! Oh, wait, that's you.
Oh my god.
Sorry.
I'm gonna kill you. I will not give you up this time.
There's another guy!
I'm trying so hard to like hit these notes. TNSSLY.
Okay.
The person
streamer,
who ever understands me is toast.
You're gonna just throw him under the bus like that?
What? How is that throwing him under the bus? He's the only one who backed me up because I didn't say that.
Aww. It was me. I said it. And I'm double or nothing. This one.
Resist.
Damn.
Apparently you weren't in the bathroom.
Who said that?
So did you just lie to me?
Come in!
Hi!
What's up, Pokey?
Losing sleep over, who are worth struggling over, who are worth being stressed out for, who are worth... who are worth more than they could ever imagine. Appreciate them. Because there's not often that you find these people in your life.
It's happening, dude. The cheater is here. I'm retreating. Yeah, someone's cheating. I knew it, dude. After all that, got killed by the cheater who killed everyone. Oh, man. Oh, look at this guy, dude. What a gamer. I got outplayed, bro. Well, that was fun.
You're nothing? You're a lantern? Motherfucker! Fucking shitty lantern. Risking my ass for this fucking shit-ass lantern. I thought it was something cool!